Okay, so we are going to make homemade fried chicken sandwiches tonight. And this is how I do all of my fried chicken. And I only do it about once or twice a year, so I thought I would film it while I'm doing it. So this was a large pack of chicken tenderloin from Walmart. I just deveined it. And so I'm going to add some garlic salt. A lot of garlic salt.
Hello.
Vegan's watching. This is his mostest favorite is chicken.
How do you know that?
Isn't it?
How do you know it isn't?
And I'm going to add a little bit of onion powder. I normally add paprika, but just figured out I didn't have any. Going to add a little black pepper. My mama didn't do it this way, but I like it really seasoned. And then since I added garlic salt, I'm just going to add a little tiny bit of regular salt.
Ooh, I love those pickles.
To add a little bit of pickle juice.
What? Yeah. Hey, can I drink some?
Not right now.
Give me some.
And I then like some buttermilk.
Pickle juice.
Then I'm going to stir this up. I'm going to put a lid on it and I'm going to put it back in the fridge. Probably until about 30 minutes or so before I get ready to cook it, and I'll let it sit out
yeah,
and kind of come to room temperature, and I'll show you how we bread it.
Okay.